August 7, 2000, we worked on feature 613, removed some of the floors of very burnt and scorched soil that were on the bottom and on the sides of the feature, found the rim on the western side of it, and found some more of the small stake holes that we have seen before around this feature, and they're closer to the heart.